Hey guys, how you doing? Steve Lav here. On this video here, I got a call from a lady, no cooling. So I went over there and she says the unit's in the back. So she goes over and shows me where the unit is. It's under the flipping deck. You know, and then the carpenter built the deck around the condensing unit and built this big ass cover over the top of the condensing unit. I didn't know if I could even get to it. So I end up taking this cover off of this thing. And I was able to get down there with, you know, with my suction hose hooking up to the king valve and check the unit. Then wouldn't start, so I had to put a hot start kit. I bought them the Sebco hot start kits on there, and she fired up, and I had to add a little bit of gas to it. But I told the lady, I said, listen, you need a new system here, you know. I could have just told her, you know, not even got the thing running and told her that she needed a new system. But I got it going for her because it's, you know, July 4th weekend, and she's got company coming over, and you know, I did measure it up for a new system, and I will call her back with a price, but I got it going for her. So it's just a real short video, nothing special, but I wanted to show you guys how the carpenter built the deck around the condensing unit. Usually, you know, if there's a condensing unit there, you know, move the flipping condensing unit, either that or remove it, put the deck down, and put it on top of the deck, or move it on the other side of the house or something. No. This guy built the deck around the condensing unit. Unbelievable. But anyway, that's the deal. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the short video.
I wonder how I'm going to get to that air conditioner. Unbelievable. I don't know if I can get to it or not. We're going to see. Strap it all in there yet, but